course you do. She's always somehow coming through. I tint off like nothing else, cause baby says that's common sense. And she says some things she can show me. Well, it makes me wonder how well she knows me. Love to love her like I should, but bet her heart's a lump of wood. Cause when she's in, she just won't quit. But I don't feel that stupid. Well, you know, like I know, not grateful, but I've got to go. Said send it down and she'll deliver, but I've got to say I don't believe her. Cause when she grips she won't let go, and I'm just looking for a way back home. Well, you know, like I know, not ungrateful, but I've got to go. She says it's gonna rain. She says she's only playing. She says she'll see me again. Yes, you love it, cause you do. She's always somehow coming through. Acting tough like nothing else, cause baby says she's double blessed. And you know, like I know, not ungrateful, but I've got to go.
I often think that the simplest forms of entertainment are the best. I'd rather have something that's quite tacky, making like a cheap film.
Baby.
Hopefully there'll be a wee bit of humour in it. A lot of people have got a drab notion about independent groups. It's the fault of a lot of independent groups because they are drab, dull and uninspiring.
What's funny about it? Oh, I think it's hilarious.
I like the word rock and roll because they're so absurd. What about leather?
You look great. No kidding. You look great.
Well, I find leather quite comfortable, and I also think it's funny because it's against the sort of independent idea. Groups try to reject rock and roll in really superficial ways. It isn't all that important. It's a really self-conscious thing that they're trying not to use rock and roll chords. I mean, that's just silly.
It's the eye makeup.
There are reasons why those chords are used. The most important being that they sound good. It sounds good. Groups spend so much time thinking of reasons why they're so unique, and really, you shouldn't have to sit around thinking about that. You should just get on and do it.
I think, essentially, you've got to humiliate and degrade these people.
Then it needs just ludicrous journal. I tried to look at it in the shop.
Problem which I may say the Home Secretary is making a drive to clean up.
Seek Bullards. I just don't find it exciting that it's so contrived the way that they try to make themselves appear exciting, and really there's nothing there. It's just a vacuum. For a lot of people, independence means inferiority. I don't consider the past as inferior. I don't know exactly what 1986 is, but we're here, you know. We exist here.
Look, sweetheart, I can drink you onto any table you want, so don't worry about me.
Being there is an achievement in itself. Well, I don't want it to sound self-conscious, Mark, you know.
But these people and other delinquents are not typical in any way of Britain's youth.
We have a bit of fun smashing things up.
I'm sorry.
It's really groovy.
To check a man moving down the motor.
doing a big gigantic swell in Oregon. I'm going to my symphony.
Don't need that bit. Just wind it on until he tries to pick her up.
If the idea sounds worth pursuing, you carry on with it. And more rock and roll. Yeah, definitely. We liked a group, the Velvet Underground, you know, and I think what they were doing was quite good. Yeah, I mean, sometimes I feel, you know, like walking out and walking onto the audience's hands would be a bit dangerous. All these puny guys, they'd probably drop me. But it's not just kitsch. Just like the brashness and the vulgarity. I don't like things that take themselves too seriously. You put it on and it makes you feel good. I mean, I feel out of my depth often now. I'm kind of more upfront, really.
Tape recorder condenses and alters. Try to put across a very powerful image of females.
We're not like on the menu, you know what I mean?
Apart from the golden age of comedy, which is which I've been saying jokes.
What about your organ?
Yeah, no, I'll be doing sort of scenes from like on the buses and man about the house.
Which is your organ term?
No, I got this big stairs.
Yeah, go for it.
And if some girls around my way burn me up with their evil stares, the jokers, but I'm not laughing, only mention it in the passing. I don't want it, but open your gate. Let me get to the bottom of it. Laura Lovett went into orbit just to get her an astronaut. She keeps her head in her pocket. She's saving up for a big blue rocket. She's always one planet ahead. Looks real cute in her pink spacesuit. Hope she gets that astronaut. On out on her baby, hitched a ride with her lover, shaking mama, female trucker. They're close like a pair of crows, and I don't need any more of those. From Rocky Springs, has a certain way with things. She's freewheeling, open deal. Say it once and once with feeling. Send a mother, I know which. You're waking me up to a fever pitch. Now, some girls are quite obscure, and some boys don't get the truth. They see each smile as an emblem of promise, sex, and a sunny day. And they're trying to make a connection, but don't look up when the sun comes down. Don't look up when the sun comes down.